Well, farming, it helped you. Like if you get up early in the morning, you had a yard light, you know, and you'd go to the barn and turn the switch, you had a light, and you had a light all over. Or otherwise, you just always had that little lamp where, you know, you carry it along. And then later I got an electric cream separator, so you didn't have to turn it by hand. That, you know, if you had a lot of milk, that was quite a job too. Like an electric saw and stuff like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Then I got a welder.